Nation, welcome behind the paywall. Sam's not here right now, but don't worry, it's not going to be another depressing all the small things type episode. But the true heads might remember episode 3 of our long-running and increasingly unnecessary podcast was about the song Online Songs by Blink-182 from the album Take Off Your Pants and Jacket. And the song famously has never been played live, although some people think it has, but those people are wrong. They don't play it live. Blink-182 does not play Online Songs live, despite it being, as you will soon be calling songs, a banger. And because of this, two young girls started an account in 2016 on Twitter called Play Online Songs. It's located at the username 182 Online Songs on Twitter. And we roasted it in the Online Songs episode because it is really, truly a great account that had 3 followers prior to getting the Blink-155 bump, and they now have 13 followers from said bump. But yeah, we roasted it because there was just so many funny tweets. They're offering to give away their firstborn son. They're offering to give away their left arm. They're offering so much stuff. So we roasted it and moved on with our lives. And the rest is history, except for the fact that our Twitter presence is famously out of control and insane. And as a result, they found out about the episode, and they found out about us making fun of them, and they found out about us blowing up their spot in terms of giving them the big bump in followers. They now have 13, like I said. So as a result, they reached out and said that they'd be down to talk about it and talk about Online Songs and talk about their Twitter account that never really achieved much other than bringing us all a little bit closer together. So I'm going to play you the original bit from the podcast. You'll notice that we sound so much younger back then and more naive, and just more, it was a simpler time for Sam and I. So I'll play that, and then you can hear our interview with the Play Online Songs Twitter account.